Alright, we have reached Wuffles' cabin here. We are surrounded by cougars.
No, these are my people.
Oh, you serve his people.
Behold, the cougars. That is Donovan. Why would you kill Donovan? Why would you kill Damien?
I don't know why those side models was mine.
If I were you, I wouldn't do that. Connor, Clyde, and Missy would not appreciate you.
Where are they?
Magnum? Well, right now Missy's probably going to be going after Magnum. But no, I would not advise you going after Willie. No! Connor! No!
I killed another. Oh! I'm not the enemy! But I do have a tomahawk in my leg.
Yes, you are. We are the people. This is our land. You cannot stroll in here and do as you
please. It's because I'm white, isn't it?
Because you are not one of the people.
Maverick, no!
Ah! Help! There's a wall!
There's also windows.
Yeah. Oh, spawn next to a boar! Come here, boar.
No, boars. That is boars. You must kill every boar you see. For boars is clan. He's betrayed all the animals here. In the path of 1,000 grizzlies, you will learn the ways of our people, become one with nature.
So you're saying kill everything I see. Come here, fox.
No.
Oh.
There are select few that you must not touch, for these are sacred.
Or you have a cell phone call.
No, I don't.
Or you have a landline call.
No, I don't. You only thought you were hearing that. By the way, there's a bear behind you. Down, grizzly. No, I got this. Down, grizzly. You're not welcome here. Down. Down! Oh, he really wants to give you a hug, Willie.
I see that.
We must eat him. Become one with nature. No, I will make skewers for you.
Hey, back away.
No, it's not ready to cook yet. We gotta put the skewers on. That booty. Oh! Oh!
Here comes another! Oh god!
More food. Down, grizzly! It's okay. It was a tranquilizer. He'll be fine. So, how do you like your grizzly? Rare? Medium rare? Legendary? Pokemon? Diamond edition.
There's the cabin.
Why you step by to my cabin? No.
The cabin. It's fine.
Willie, you will begin your journey at nightfall.
Okay. I'm sorry. It's but a flesh wound.
It's but a flesh wound. Whoa. Okay. See this right here?
What?
That's what happens. I don't know what killed me right now, but okay.
I'm still alive. Does that mean I win?
No.
Does that mean I'm doing good so far? Oh god!
Promises. That's why you don't fuck with Magnum.
Killed by dynamite.
They won?
Oh god. I have been taken down. Oh jeez!
I told you, they don't take kindly to strangers around these parts.
I'll show them what not to take kindly to.
Don't kill them and they won't be angry. Willie, get in here. That is 7 warning shots to hold them off. Get inside. No, Magnum. No.
No.
Put the dynamite away. Tomahawks are the ways of a people. If you want to kill them, take them down with a tomahawk. Boom!
My face!
Your person stood up for a good... maybe 10 seconds after he threw the tomahawk in your face. And you were just standing there like you were drunk.
Then when you got on the floor, finally fell on the floor, you're like waving his arms around.
I wonder if I did that, would that happen to Magnum? I wonder.
Oh, it's so wet over
here. I don't want to find out. You were one of the people. I would not be right.
Maverick.
God, nightfall is taking a long
time. Maverick, come here.
Yes.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Hell yeah.
I heard that.
There we go. Now it looks like it was a hunting accident.
There was no hunting with dynamite.
We always hunt with dynamite. Oh god, I'm on fire! Into the water!
Well, I guess while we're waiting for nightfall, I'll show you the area.
I'm still alive! No, I'm not.
Now I just
I shot. Yeah.
Good job, high five. Give me high five.
Hold on.
Right now, no. Okay.
Oh, wait, oh.
High five.
Come here, you damn boar.
We shall not kill anymore. We shall show Willy that. Unbelievable, he's scaring Boris away.
Not even fair.
Willy, Magnum, you must chill with the killing. Chill. Willy, let's go. Call your horses before the cougars come. I understand why you did that, but
I missed. I saw a bear.
I didn't see a bear. Nice job! Riding your zebra donkey right into the... Good job. Don't kill him. Put away all weapons. I shall take him to my boathouse. Hey, Willy, you wanna go for a swim?
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
Your friend enjoys dynamite, I see.
Yes.
Well, have you ever threw dynamite into water?
It makes a fun...
Willy, welcome to my boathouse.
It's very small.
That's not the point. I'm going for a dive. Be right back.
Hang on, I gotta make sure no one's OH GOD!
Did you throw a piece of TNT?
That did not go the way I wanted it to.
So, let me get this straight, you blew yourself up.
By accident.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna take a spoonful of Nutella right here. Oh, by the way, Willy, I'm eating 750 grams of Nutella straight out the jar.
Proud of you.
Maverick, I threw a fire bottle right as he threw the stick of dynamite, and he, like, fell on the ground, and then he blew up.
Yeah.
I'm glad I was around the corner, because he would've killed me. But one of you would.
It would've been him.
I knew how I love you.
So far, this journey is not going the way I expected it to.
Well, he has yet to begun. Or begin, I should say. We must wait till nightfall.
Oh my gosh, you can't throw in...
in the wall, smack them.
What are you there trying to do?
Your person's blacker than Shaquille O'Neal. Oh god, Megan, watch out! You like my water?
Yes.
It's grade A piss, isn't it?
It is.
Ready? Cannonball!
Nope!
Fail. Oh my god! Why are you guys having trouble not killing each other?
I don't know. What the hell was that? Oh, it was an elk.
Correction.
Hey, really.
It was a dead.
Guys.
What?
Dude.
Here we see the native men fighting.
We're dancing. It's the way of our people.
I attempt to join the locals in their festivities. They seem to accept me. Oh, maybe not!
We have not accepted yet.
Apparently, after a kill, they go right back to dancing. This has truly been an eye-opening experience.
Well, you have 2 left feet, let's just say that.
I shall now go to try and make contact again. Hopefully they do not kill me this time. Hey, I'm just here to dance.
Why do you say they?
What do you mean, you people? I must equip the tomahawk to truly make myself.
Thou shalt not use the tomahawk, thou art not one of the people. You both get bitch slapped for fighting.
Come at me, bro. Just gonna punch this tree. Ow!
Boom.
You killed me!
I killed him with a headshot before the dynamite went off. Oh crap, that's right, they can explode in your hand. Never mind, I don't want to do that.
That was horrible.
Yeah, we're waiting for nighttime. I don't know why daytime is so long.
Being attacked by wolves the way of your people, by the way.
Oh, the wolves, ever since the Great Pact, have not forgiven me for the people.
Ah.
You must kill them, but I have sided with the feminines. Not the feminines, the felines, I'm a retard. Except one of them is. Can we just show him the area so we don't have to kill each other?
I see.
So you both killed each other? So, does that end the feud here?
I hope so. Truce? Apparently not.
I meant to shoot the wall.
Willie, just turn the other cheek.
Fine. I'll be the white man in this situation. Literally, I'm the only white guy here. I tried to pull you off the mule to save you, but it didn't work.
Magnum, what is up with you and killing people?
What did I do?
Come here, you goddamn bird. Oh. I am not good with a tomahawk.
Around the area for real now.
I wonder if I will ever be accepted into this elite group of people. It does not look like it.
Huh.
We shall.
It is coming nighttime.
Return.
You must start your journey.
Okay.